We passed Sparta's defenses. Taking this path feels as if I'm Yeah. life I've heard stories of Leonidas. I can't believe I'm finally seeing where history was made. Thermopylae. They say you can't walk this battlefield without getting blood on your toes. This is where Leonidas was laid to rest. I wish I had known him.
If you close your eyes, you can hear them. Their final war cries. Before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day, but their story will be sung for an eternity.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Herodotus?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts, but to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something.
Thank you.
Herodotus!
I'm fine. I'm fine. The stories are true. That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I'd convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone. Like nothing I've ever seen.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of an ancient civilization. A people who came before. Your spear and that place are connected.
You mentioned a people that came before. Who were they?
They were not gods, but they lived far longer than any mortal, and were far more intelligent. I've seen carvings in caves, strange symbols that suggest it was this ancient civilization that created humankind, and provided them with fire.
But Zeus blamed Prometheus.
Yes. Well, perhaps his eagle has been feasting on the wrong liver.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship. Ready for sailing!
Nice to see you, Commander.
Yeah!
Commander here. You had me waiting for a second there, Commander.
Get that sail up! More speed! Ready to shoot!
Let's set you free!
Finish! Weapons out! We board the dogs!
Reloading!
Amiss! Archer!
hostage nearby!
Ship the oars!
The Bay of Marathon is
ahead. Marathon?
You know, the battle where a handful of Athenians pushed back the first Persian invasion.
Mm.
The great Themistocles. King Darius of Persia.
Enemies are close! Get ready!
Gunfire! Any second! Arrows incoming! About to lose! Arrows inbound! Salvage nearby! There will be more battles like that! Not to be addressed like that, battle!
Sandra, there's a question I need to ask you.
Go on.
Your spear. How did you find it?
My mother told me that the Spartan army brought it back from the Battle of Thermopylae.
Why bring it back to her?
Leonidas was her father.
Incredible. And it gives you visions. Perhaps it's time to guide you. Show you a path.
There's more. It helps me in battle.
What do you mean?
I can't really describe it. It's... like, I know what my opponent's next move will be just before it happens.
Fascinating. This is just extraordinary.
Let's go!
Here it is.